A suspect is now in jail after a barricade incident in Bucks County. Authorities say a suspect fired an AK-47 and a shotgun at Bensalem police this morning. Investigators and SWAT teams responded to reports of shots fired just after 4 a.m. along Dunks Ferry Road. When officers arrived, they were forced to take cover. Negotiators were eventually able to get the suspect to surrender. A home across the street was struck with gunfire, but thankfully no one was hurt.